New enhancements for InfraWorks 2022 include new capability for bridge modeling, providing for the definition of full span, complex, parametric 3D bridge girders. Where there is a requirement to exchange the default girders provided by the heuristic rules, Inventor can be utilized to define new complex parametric girders. The main section is defined in the normal way, adding the dimensional and parametric data. The section is then extruded. It is then possible to start to model additional features along the length of the girder, as in this case, with a number of individually defined cutbacks and diaphragms placed along the length of the girder. iLogic can be used to define conditional modeling if required. The newly defined complex girder can be added to the InfraWorks bridge component library and configured as needed. The process of replacing the existing girder arrangement can proceed by selecting the new complex girder from the library. The new modeling options provided for in the Inventor modeling phase are exposed within InfraWorks and can then be used, as seen here, adding girder end cutbacks, evenly spacing the diaphragms, and adding a precamber. The changes made to the girder can then be very easily copied to either additional selected girders, or as in this case, to all girders within the bridge, making for a straightforward and rapid deployment of newly defined bridge girders.